Chanel TV. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys how I make my vegetable stew. This came out beautifully well, so if you want to see how I made this, stay tuned and keep on watching. And please do not forget to subscribe, turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to get updates anytime I upload my new videos. Let's get started now.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Comfy Chanel TV, and today I'll be making my stew. If you want to know how I make it, please keep watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and leave your comments. Thank you. But before then, I would like to introduce my ingredients. This is my vegetable oil, as you can see. See the quantity I'm using. If you want, you can use more than or lesser. And this is my mixed ingredient. As you can see, this is my rosemary and my curry, my paprika, all purpose, my nutmeg and my curry. And this is my spinach. I'm using spinach. What you can use green or other vegetable for choice. I'm using spinach. This is my chopped onion. I'm using the mixed one. This is my fresh tomato, the blended one, paprika, ginger and my garlic is already here inside. I've already cooked it. I cook everything. And this is my fresh mackerel. Thank you.
Guys,
I heat up my pot. This is my oil. I'm adding my oil. Allow it to heat up a bit. My onion. I'll be adding my onion now. These are my ingredients. I'm going to mix it together. I'll be mixing it together. Just want to spice my oil. Just added a tablespoon of my spice and another half spoon. Just allow it to cook for 2 seconds. I'll be adding my fresh tomato. Have you seen it, guys? Like I said before, I'm not going to overcook this tomato, overfry it, because I've already cooked it before. This is called made easy. If you want, you can use it like that, but I prefer cooking it first before frying it, so that it will not consume my gas. Allow it to cook for 5 to 10 minutes because I've already cooked my fresh tomato. Yes, so guys, have you? Hope you are watching. I said it because there is no oil too much. There is no, because they not add too much oil, but you can add oil if you want. But no, I'm going to use it like this. Let me add my fish so that it will cook with the tomato. If you want, you can cook your fish, but no, I like to use it like this so that we bring out the taste inside the stew. Just allow it to cook. Cover it and allow it to cook. Yes. Can come back and shake it. Make sure you always stir it so that it will not get warm. I'm adding my Maggi. I'm using no cube. Wow. My remaining ingredient. My salt to taste. Now let me add more. Cover it and allow your fish to cook for about 10 to 5 minutes. Yes, so have you seen it, guys? I've already cooked my fish. Like I said, always stir it so that it will not burn. Edit area. This is my chicken stock. I use the water from the fresh tomato to cook my chicken. That is why it's like this. So I'll be adding just some more. I'll be adding some more. Let me know whether I will finish it. Let me know whether I will add all of them. Okay. I will add everything. See how it is? Not that too thick, not that too water. It's normal. Marbling the Dutch, they say it is normal. Yes, it's normal. Let me test it to know whether I will add another. Okay. No, it's good. Yeah. Everything. Have you seen it? At this point, my spinach goes in. I'm going to add all of them. This is why it is still vegetable. Yes, have you seen it? Yeah, it looks, I like it when my stew is that. I like it when my stew is red color. See, it's because of the tomatoes I use. I use fresh tomato and the red bell pepper. That is why the color is like this. See, hey, before I forget, I've not added my meat to. Oh. my chicken, I mean henshin. I've not added my henshin. Now this is the time for me. Hello guys, I'll be adding my chicken straight from oven. Let me just add it here. And I'm done. That is it, guys. Wow. Yeah, so my stew is done. And this is the end result. Thank you guys for watching. And please, I beg you in the name of God, if you have not subscribed to my channel, Confi Channel TV, please don't hesitate to do that. And God will bless you for me. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you once again. I love you guys. And please hit the notification bell so that will be the one to update anytime I upload my new videos. I am coming up with an interesting and amazing video next time. Please do not forget to subscribe so that you always see my video. Thank you guys. Today, yeah, so